I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get hurt today. I'm hungover. I'm having trouble.
Patagonia on a club ride with trail riders of Southern Arizona. Oh look, there's a horse outside the pen. It's an obvious which way I'm going. Started out nice little warm up. Now we're on a dirt road, working our way to where things are going to get tough. And I made a kind of a mistake. I have a rule against drinking during race season. Last night was a Christmas party, and I had a little too much to drink. So now I'm pretty hungover, and I'm really not feeling it, but we're gonna do our best. So I'm gonna try to conserve the camera battery power as much as possible, because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna crash at some point today, and I wanna make sure that we have camera battery when that happens, that we're actually filming. But I'm kinda confident that it's not gonna happen on this big, wide open dirt road. Definitely gonna go down today.
So a vote was just taken as to who wants to go the hard way or who wants to go the easy way. And I selected the hard way. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get hurt today. I'm hungover. I'm having trouble.
All right, so this is supposed to be the hard route. It's rocky and everything. Totally doable at a better clip. I just go second gear and just drag a little bit.
Second gear?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, recluse.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Pushing, isn't it?
There you'll start to find out that recluse sucks.
Yeah, two-stroke guys and recluse guys. He doesn't get any engine braking, so it's like coasting. Yeah, I just pummel it straight down, you know? I mean, I brake now and then when I have to, but only if it's like absolutely got to brake, you know?
Stop.
Are you good though? I'm gonna give them a little gap so I don't run into them.
Okay.
Okay. I can't do this hungover.
Yeah.
What the hell? I gotta move the starter switch, man. I keep kicking it off.
Yeah.
Gotta make a man out of you right
there. Yeah, well.
Let's go back up.
It's
I gotta remember how to get here.
Well, can you hear me?
How much farther we got?
There's one more tricky spot, I think, and then it's free. You'll come to a junction.
Yeah.
On the road. If you want to go, wait there.
Yeah, I'm gonna go a little bit. I'm okay to do this. I watched a video of Graham Jarvis last night, so I am totally qualified. Oh, that's a drop. All right. And the slaughter continues.
you how cool I look being in front of you all the time.
Oh. I didn't know you wanted to race.
All right, where are we going again? Tell us about this.
So this is Cliffside. It's a trail about you wide.
I guess there was.
That's an old pack trail.
It's that wide.
Cut into the hillside. It's on the motor vehicle use maps as a road. It's not a road.
And we're going to go do it.
Take it easy, and we're just going to do it. It goes for about 2 miles.
Cool.
And you'll also see black pipe along it because it uses a water line. And you'll even see our sign on one tree if you're looking, called Cliffside.
Sweet.
All right. This is cool. Faster!
Joe, you can go ahead.
You cool? You sure? Almost got me, that plant. One, two, three. Insane, dude.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Cool. Pull it back. Pull it back. Okay, you good?
Yeah. Thanks, Chris. To my buddies that went up China Pass with me, Mark and Mike. You guys need to get your bikes out of the garage and come check some of this stuff out. This is awesome.